Welcome one and all, as we remember Easter time. I'm here to edify, enrich, and educate your mind. Prepare to be astounded at the things you'll hear me say. Let me take you on a journey round the world on Easter Day. Bonfires lit in Germany, igniting last year's Christmas tree, lighting up the Easter sky as they tell the night goodbye.
Goodbye!
Polish baskets look so good, all filled up with lots of food.
Butter bread with cheese and goo, leg of lamb and tasty stew.
All around the world, in many different ways, we celebrate the gift of life on Easter Day. In every single place, in every boy and girl, you'll find amazing grace all around the world.
No Easter hare for some outback. He likes to eat the crops for snacks. Instead, the Bilby brings the loot. His friends call him a bandicoot. If you hear a crackling sound, Bulgaria's the place you found. They paint eggs red, then crack them up. The last to break is blessed with luck.
All around the world,
you've got it!
In many different ways,
at least seven,
we celebrate the gift of life on Easter Day. In every single place,
all over,
in every boy and girl,
you too,
you'll find amazing grace all around the world.
We English love a pancake race. Stir the syrup, then
take chase! Flip the pancakes as you run. Don't fall down, you'll spoil the fun.
In the States, hear my favorite things. Sunrise songs clanging, church bells ring. Brunch at noon, so don't be late. Hiding eggs, oh this is great!
All around the world,
now you've got it!
In many different ways, we celebrate the gift of life on Easter Day. In every single place,
everywhere,
in every boy and girl,
and you,
you'll find amazing grace all around the world.
All right now, a quick review.
I'll go first. Lit Christmas trees, baskets with cheese.
Pancakes to raise, candies to taste.
Lighting the skies, Easter sunrise.
Brunches at noon, please get there soon.
Are those Israeli bandicoots?
I think you understand.
What about the Easter cow?
Oh, Larry.
All around the world, in many different ways, we celebrate the gift of life on Easter Day. In every single place,
all of them,
every boy and girl,
you and you and you,
you'll find amazing grace all around the world. You'll find amazing grace all around the world.
Oh, wonderful. Here's a notebook you can do more at home.
That was fascinating, Archie.
Well, thank you, Larry.
But you did forget about the sad story of the Easter cow.
What did you think, Bob?
Well, actually, I ducked out to get some more help.
More help? But I have 6 more tracks prepared.
That's great, Archie. Oh, well, kids, look who I found. Madam Blueberry. And she's going to lead us in a special song.
Hi, Madam Blueberry.
Hi, kids. As we celebrate Easter this morning, let's remember the most exciting thing about the Easter story, that Jesus rose and is alive.
A story that started on Christmas, when a baby was born in the night. And those who came far, who followed the star, were seeing a heavenly sight. A heavenly sight.
To be king, he was rabbi and priest, but the
If it is true, what does it change? What does it change?
Well, he spoke like a prophet, like no one they'd heard. The simple young carpenter, crowds hung on every word. He hated
the one, the Savior, Messiah, God's one and only Son. But others, they doubted, they did not agree. So they took him, they tried him.
He died on a tree. He died on a tree.
Again.
I guess when I think of what Easter is really about, that was a great egg hunt after all.
I hope those aren't more kids. Our class is almost over. Hey, Junior, I think someone is here to see you.
Dad? What are you doing here?
I caught an earlier flight, Junior. I couldn't bear to spend Easter Sunday away from my favorite son.
Aw, Dad, I'm your only son.